are in Middletown.
Local moms are going to have to find a new place for help. News 5's Karen Johnson surveys the damage.
Here at the pregnancy center, a lot of the equipment and donations are covered up right now. They're still trying to figure out what can be salvaged.
You know, we always tell them when they come in, we're here for you for anything that you need.
For the time being, those struggling mothers, many teen moms, will have to turn somewhere else for help. A water main break forced the Middletown Community Pregnancy Center to close its doors.
To see these items damaged, I feel like a part of my heart is missing.
Most damage was done to the care closet. Clothes, blankets, formula, diapers, all kept in here. Some of the donations now drenched and may have to be replaced.
I don't know how we'll ever obtain this much again.
A pipe burst on the fourth floor of the TV Middletown building. That's above the pregnancy center. Water rushed through the building, causing extensive damage to the walls, floors, and ceilings.
It looked like rain, you know.
Luckily, it didn't destroy any of TV Middletown's equipment, but it did force the public access channel off the air.
Maybe another 2 days of being off the air while they're not going to turn the power on until they're guaranteed that the building's dry, because if they don't pop a circuit and then blow the building, you know, or blow the power in the building.
For the folks at the pregnancy center, a much longer road lies ahead of them.
I want to be open. I want to open up again and have everything we need.
No word yet on when this pregnancy center will reopen. However, women can still use the Franklin offices. In Middletown, Karen Johnson, News 5.